The outside world is even better than I dreamed. It's like the world goes on forever. I can't believe how wonderful this is. Thank you. gosh!
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
The outside world is even better than I dreamed. It's like the world goes on forever. Yeah. I can't believe how wonderful this is.
Okay, that's suspicious.
Huh? Oh.
Rapunzel!
Don't worry. I know to be careful around flowers now.
Whatever it is, it's not normal. I'll take a look.
Watch that.
We're all clear. These guys,
they're nobodies.
Mother said the outside world would be full of ruffians and thugs.
Rapunzel, Flynn, stay back!
No, I want to help you fight.
I know, but I'm afraid you can't hurt these guys with a frying pan. Trust me on this. Flynn, could you explain?
No problem. Knowing when to flee is one of my specialties. Come on, Rapunzel. Gotta go.
But...
look, I want to stay and slug it out too, but my sidekicks have it covered.
All right. Please be careful, Sora.
Of course there had to be nobodies.
Warning, we've never seen this kind before.
Like this!
You know who uses nobodies?
The defenseman.
Yeah. I'm surprised we haven't seen him. I know you're there. Come out, you has-beens.
Has-beens? Now why would you say that?
Because. Bossing around nobodies? That's the old organization. Why? Are you in the real one, too? Good for you.
My name is Marluxia. And yes, that is correct. How interesting it is to see you again, Sora.
Again? You know him?
Mm-hmm.
A shame you've no memory of me, because I remember you exceedingly well. Although, it's those memories I'd soon erase.
I don't know what you're saying.
Nor should you. Nor will you ever, for that matter. Now, if you'll permit me, I've come to ask a favor.
Favor? You have got to be kidding me.
Please hear what I have to say. I'm sure you've noticed. Well, perhaps not. But you should know that maiden with you, Rapunzel, is the very light of this world. I would see you guard her from its dark horrors.
Huh? Starting with you, right?
All the organization seeks is balance. You must understand, our ultimate objective is not to clash with the light. We seek to complement it. Use that Keyblade to keep Rapunzel safe.
Rapunzel's light. Oh, hey, where did they go?
I guess they must have run on ahead.
Then we'd better go find them. I really don't like what that guy said.
Yeah, we'd better find Rapunzel before he does. Yeah.
Later!
over!
Let's see. Let's see.
You're gonna take a picture of me? Okie dokie.
Let's see.
Ooh. Oh, I bet that's a great one.
Let's see. Let's see.
What? Can you take it?
Let's see. Thank you. I wonder where they went.
Don't worry. They couldn't have gotten too far.
You just had to stop and talk.
Hey, blame the has-been, not me.
I think you mean Marluxia. I bet that's the name the has-been would prefer.
Hello? Rapunzel? Flynn!
Excuse me, good travelers. Do you know Rapunzel?
Yeah. Sort of.
Why?
My apologies. I'm Rapunzel's mother. The poor child left home without a word, and I've just been worried sick. Please tell me, where is my dear, sweet girl?
We'd tell you, but we lost her.
By accident.
We could look together.
Lost her? You're of no use to me. I'll find her myself.
She ran away from home?
What if Marluxia was onto something back there?
You trust organization 13?
What? No, of course not. But what if?
I agree. Why is Rapunzel in danger? And what darkness is after her?
Well, guys, the first step is to find her.
I hope Rapunzel's okay.
I bet she is. She's tough.
There must be a reason Rapunzel didn't tell her mother where she was going.
Rapunzel, please be all right. I can't see where we're going.
Watch out!
We've got company.
My shield's ready.
Go get him!
I think I see something.
Nice! How do we get out of here?
Yes.
Sure hope the woods here aren't haunted.
Yeah.
There! I think that's a lucky emblem. Let's see. Let's see.
Yeah! Win like this! Yeah! So long!
Thank you.